KBPS NBC News has received an exclusive preview of some of the tampered footage.